Lawler said he was coming back.
He's not coming.
No, he said he was. He told me.
You understand me? He is not coming back. Let's sit. Sit. All right. Here's what's going to happen. In a few days, Howard Hamlin's car will be found several states away by the water. The odometer will have rolled to the exact number of miles it took to get there. There will be cocaine in the upholstery. That's the story you were setting up for this guy, yeah? They'll call it a suicide, hoping the body will come washing up. It never will. At some point, you're going to hear about it. Someone calls you, someone at the courthouse mentions it. The moment that happens, you call the cops. His car was here for hours last night. Good chance somebody noticed it. That means you are the last people to see him alive. Cops are gonna wanna hear from you. You tell the cops you saw him, he came here. Seemed like maybe he was chemically altered. Didn't make a lick of sense. Then he left, that's all you know. You keep telling the lie that you've been telling. Now, Miss Wexler tells me she has court at 10. What's on your docket? Hey, listen. Where do you need to be?
Office. In my office. Clients start showing up around 9:30. Oh, my car is gone.
No, it's on the way home. You'll have it when you need it. So you two are going to go about your day. Normal, same as ever. Today you're Meryl Streep and Laurence Olivier. No staring into space, nothing out of the ordinary. You cover. If anybody talks to you, it's just another day that ends in Y, that's all. When you get home, we'll be gone and everything will be back the way it was. Now, I need to impress upon you, none of this ever happened. None of it. Understand? Say it out loud. I need to hear it.
We understand. It never happened.
All right, I'm gonna go out there, and you're gonna get ready. Before I shut that door, is there anything you need from the other room? Toiletries, clothes, anything to start your day?
No. We're set.